Hello students, today we are going to study a new topic, that is question tag. Let me explain you what is question tag. It is a very short clause at the end of the statement which changes the statement into a question. I'll give you an example. She said half price. Now said is past tense, so it changes into didn't she. Now the words didn't she are a question tag. The two basic rules about tag questions are, it's very important to know the basic rules. The first one is, if the statement is negative, the tag becomes positive. If the statement is positive, that is the tag must be negative. So this will be the vice versa, positive and negative. The second basic rule is, the tense of the tag is determined by the tense of the auxiliary oblique modal verb of the statement that precedes it. Now, for your kind information, I have shared a chat where the positive sentence changes with negative tags, and the whole chart it is given and based on the different tenses. You can go through the example. This is the second part of the example of question tag, that is positive sentences, the tag becomes negative. Now in the same way, negative sentences, if the sentences are in negative, it changes, the tag becomes positive. So here also I have given according to the different tenses. Please go to it. And this is the second part of the same, that is negative sentence and the tag becomes positive. Please write all the questions in your notebook, read the basic rules, and as per the chart, write down the examples. Thank you and have a nice day.